Thank you. some great moment. And at that time, automobiles, just before the coming of the Lord, will be in the shape of an egg.
A powerful woman, great woman. She'll either be president or it'll be a woman representing the Catholic Church, which I think it is. We'll take over here someday, and she'll rule this country. This nation is...
Deborah rose in the United States. The most beautiful woman. Clothed in splendor, and great power was given to her.
There arose in the United States a most beautiful woman, clothed in splendor, and great power was given to her. The vision indicated that either such a woman would literally arise, or that this woman of the vision was merely a type of organization, which is scripturally characterized by a female.
The end time comes, there will be a woman. That'll be a great ruler in this nation. She'll either be president or something on that arm. Some great woman.
She'll either be president or it'll be a woman representing the Catholic Church, which I think it is. Or take over here someday. And she'll rule this country. This nation is a great woman. She'll either be president or it'll be a woman representing the Catholic Church, which I think it is. We'll take over here someday.
What have you done to me? Oh. acting as I used to do before. Have you ever wondered why I always keep on coming back for more? What have you done to me? I'll never be the same, I'll tell you for sure. I'll never be the same, I'll tell you for sure.